you're seeing black screen on startup after running Valorant, then we know how to fix it. Simply watch this video till the end to learn how to fix it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home for all tech users. When you are facing the Valorant black screen issue on startup, simply perform the solutions as shown here and you will be able to fix it. Before we get into the solutions, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. So, let's jump into the solutions. The first thing you need to do is run Valorant. Next, press the F11 key on your keyboard. This will change the Valorant to windowed mode. Click on the menu icon on the top right corner and select the settings option. Select the video tab and change the display mode to windowed full screen. Save the changes and press the F11 key again. Method 2. The next thing you can try is running Valorant in compatibility mode. Right-click on the Valorant icon and select Properties. Click on the Compatibility tab and check the Run this program in compatibility mode box. Set Windows 8 from the drop-down menu. Click on Apply and OK to save the changes. Method 3. Another thing you can try is reinstalling the graphics drivers. Right-click on Start and select Device Manager. Expand Display Adapters and right-click on the graphics driver. Select Uninstall Device and follow as shown. After the driver is uninstalled, you will have to install it. For AMD graphics driver, you will need to install the Radeon app and run it. Similarly, for NVIDIA graphics drivers, you will need to install the GeForce Experience. Running these apps will automatically detect that the graphics drivers are missing and they will download and install them automatically. Restart your PC once the drivers are installed and run the app again to check for any updates. If any update is available, download and install them. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issue while performing them. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching. Silicophilic.